Oh, sun. Can't see anything over that way. Oof. It is bright, man. Got a new prop on it today. APC 15x8. See how that works? God, my. Just a tiny breeze here, and it's blowing behind my glasses, right into my eyeball, man. That wind, it's such a tiny amount of breeze, but it's right in my eyeball. It's like it's focusing a little beam right in my eye. Ah, that is just so weird. Sun again. God. I wish I had a feel like a fly where I was actually facing the other way in the morning, so I didn't have to stare right into that sun. This really limits my flying field here. I'm stuck flying over the church and the trees, and I don't like that at all, really. I much prefer to have the field just fly over. I can keep kind of low and such. You know, here I can fly down over the field. I guess as long as I keep it low, I can see just barely. Yeah, I said this is a much better prop than eternity props. Is that what he said? Can't be. It's not complaining, so I'm just kind of cruising. Not 22 point, alright. I'm just kind of cruising, waiting for a telemetry update there.
Temperature 0 degrees Fahrenheit. Frame.
rolls faster than I'm used to. Sun, I can't see. Oh, so bright. Anyway, I'm gonna land it. Got another couple of packs to fly, so, or one more flight that it would be. I guess I'll go around because I don't want to land in the road. Kind of came around a little high there. I'm kind of gun shy of those trees with this plane because it can be kind of, it's harder to tell the difference or the distance. I'm so used to my smaller planes, I'm flying this bigger plane and things seem further away than they are. Or closer. The plane looks closer, but the obstacles look further away compared to the plane.